just got done with my nice walk outside. It was so beautiful as always, but it's freezing. I have to layer so much just to be able to do it comfortably, but it's so worth it. I actually took my grandma's dog Shelby on the walk with me today because she did have a sleepover here last night. My grandma went out of town, so she stayed the night with me, and I think she has really been enjoying it. She's not the most active dog. She sleeps most of the day, but I just think she's happy. My cat, however, is not happy with this arrangement. I haven't really introduced Summer to any animal yet, so I have no idea how she reacts or if she was raised with other cats or dogs, but she doesn't like Shelby at all. I feel so bad. Yesterday morning when she came, Summer was just hissing at her and not wanting her around her at all, and it has not really gotten better. She doesn't really bother her now, and they haven't gotten into any fights, but she's not very happy, and you can tell her whole routine is kind of messed up. So at least I know now that she probably would prefer to just be the only one here, which I think will be the case for at least a couple years. But eventually, I think she's going to have to be okay with it because I do want to get a dog. I hope she's okay with that. I think having animal companions will always be so important to me because it just makes my quality of life so much better. I get a friend, I get something to take care of, to give myself some responsibility, and they just bring so much joy, honestly. I will always have an animal companion throughout this whole life, and I think one day I'll have a farm because I was just raised that way with my great grandparents, and I've always wanted to have my own farm, something small, but with a variety of animals so I can take care of them and spend every day outside with them. I have always loved animals, and I want to have that be a major part of my life, especially as I get older. The next couple days are going to be very, very chill. I don't have any plans other than some work things. So this video is probably gonna be pretty cozy and relaxed. I don't really have anything major that I want to do. We'll kind of just go with the flow and see what happens. But I do want to do a yoga session here in the next few minutes to kind of stretch out my body and warm up. I've really gotten back into yoga. I've been doing Pilates for the past couple months, but although I do like it, it ended up being a little too fast-paced for me. I'm very slow, and I love just a really slow, stretchy sort of workout or movement of the body. So I think yoga is just a lot more my speed, and it makes me feel so much better because I find that it has a multi-purpose for myself, and I get to kind of do my meditation and stretching and a little bit of light workout in one, and it just makes me feel the best. I found that that's just what's right for me, so I'm just going to continue doing yoga and maybe sprinkle in a little Pilates every now and then. I'm gonna go on with my day and see where it takes us. Good morning and welcome to another beautiful day. It is seriously the most beautiful day today, and I'm in such a good mood. It seriously feels like it's summer right now. It doesn't feel like it's summer, but it looks like it's summer. It's really cold and the house is really cold, but it's so sunny outside today, and it hasn't been this blue and sunny. I can't even remember the last time, and I have to take advantage of it. I'm just like itching to just be outside as much as I can today. So I think I'm actually gonna drive and find a spot that's more secluded. I'm gonna try to find the most secluded spot I can so I can just lay down and literally just soak up the sun. That sounds amazing, and maybe even like a little nap. That sounds so good right now. That sounds amazing. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Okay. Okay, so I came to a spot that I haven't been to in forever, and the sun isn't quite here yet, I don't think. I'm gonna go down and see for sure, but I'm still gonna hang out here and just wait for the sun to come. Okay, actually that spot is really high and there's no beach to lay on, so I'm actually gonna go to a different spot. But I'm out of breath. I just climbed down the hill and back up. Whew. All right. So I'm probably gonna go to a different spot, and I feel like there might be a couple people there just because it's near a campground, but I'm still gonna go because I know for sure that that beach has lots of room to lay on. So I'm just gonna go there today. I'll come back to this spot in like a month when the river goes down a little bit. It was so cold down there and windy, I had to come up here. But I had the loveliest talk with this older woman, and she had two puppies with her, and it was just so wholesome to just have a nice conversation with another local here. It just really makes me feel so good to connect with other people, and she was just so sweet. Hi. Thank you.